Hi. It's just a quick message. I got some mail today from Ireland. Let's cover this up. You can see the stamp here. I don't know if you can see that. From Bedoboy, James. And you know, James, I'll tell you, don't worry, when anything comes to Canada, it goes to Toronto first. And then they sort it out from there. And that's why Cigar Dad got his first. I'm just opening this here as a, and then they seem to pass it on to us. This is a dangerous weapon here. And this is very, very nice of James. Oh, look at this. Autographed photos. Okay. There they are. There. There. See there? Okay. Anyway. That one's for Nancy. Mm-hmm. With a message from Barrington on there too. And there's one for Chris. Patchcords. And I will see that he gets that, James. Thank you very much. And one for Sister Chris, bugsinrug. And I will pass that on to her. I'll pop it in the mail, and she'll get that. And I'll give Chris his. He was just here a minute ago, too. But I said, no, no, I want to open this on the air, or on camera. So, great picture. Very, very nice. I'll pass that on to Chris. He'll be pleased with that, too, and send along a big thank you. And I don't know if you want this attached to something or where you want me to put it, but I'll find a spot. Okay. Thank you very much, James. That was really, really nice of you. Okay? Thanks a lot. Take care. Talk to you later.